At COP28, Nigeria launched the Presidential Power Initiative. The result of the high-level meeting was to deploy 100 fleet electric buses and to activate Nigerian carbon market plants. This project seeks to address climate change, reduce Nigeria's carbon footprint, and improve our transportation infrastructure. It will also promote international investment in the country.